That's how men do it.
Oh.
So, you know what we're going to do? I'm actually going to tell you guys a story about something that happened in Milwaukee. Anyone been to Milwaukee? So, we're in Milwaukee, went to this place called Bad Genie and ate a scorpion shot. And the scorpion shot was a shot of Dan's Roaring Rum that had a dead scorpion dropped in the bottle. And I went there and I said to the guy, what's the most anyone's ever done in a night? And he said 9. And I said, well, I'm here to beat that. So I did 23. We put like 5 scorpions into one shot and then we're drinking them. But here's the problem. The human body is not meant to digest exoskeletons. Did you guys know this? Has anyone ever eaten a bug before? Because I have. I had 23 of them when I was drinking one night in Milwaukee. And the next day in Minnesota, I had that. See, that was the problem. Because they kind of came out like a barrel of monkeys. They were all sort of attached, claw to stinger, just like all hooked together. And then when they hit the ground, then they just kind of scurried and went about their business. This next song, it's going to get fucking real up in this motherfucker. This is a rap song. You know, here's why I hate doing this rap song.
Over there?
Well, here's why I hate doing this rap song. It's because my rap alter ego, he's just not very nice. His name is Z-Pak.
Oh, Z-Pak.
Zithromycin. And when I put the hat on, you have to understand, this is not Zane. This is Z-Pak talking. And Z-Pak is not very nice. He might talk about your bitches. He might call you motherfuckers. And that is not Zane. Oh shit, what's up, motherfuckers? I see you brought your bitches tonight. This song right here, this gets real. This is from the streets. Kick it.